Hello guys, welcome back to the stream. Hope you're all doing well. Wherever you're doing or however you're doing. I'd like to say I'm okay, but this game is making me feel bad. Again, yeah. Do any follows, likes, comments, subscribes. Oh, I can see my eyes, that's disgusting. It will help me out now and in the future. Right now, I've got to take care of this thing. And I don't think it's going to be friendly. But, it's not a boss, technically. Although, that did do a lot of damage. Did a lot of damage to me. Jesus. Can I leave you well enough alone? Can I find some grace? That I can do! Alright! Don't work hard, work smart! Can I level up? No, I need like 4,000 level up, don't I? Nothing new with my flasks. Can I change some ashes of war? Yeah. Karin's greatsword, glintstone pack. Okay. Let's have a look at the ash. Wait, no, I should have. No, I probably wouldn't. Strengthens renown. Strengthens ashes to plus one. Okay. I don't have physics yet. Crystal Burst is a spell, but I don't have any spell things yet. I'm still away from that. Alright, but inches and miles, peoples. Inches and miles. Oh, wait. I probably should have checked that out. Foot Soldier Gauntlet. Your lighter. Do better against slashing damage, less immunity. I'm not really looking at being poisoned now, am I? Ah, it makes me happy, load. Is that my difference? Okay, anyway, this is all distractions because we are looking at Ashes of War. This tab here. Alright, glintstone pebbles. Fixes skill to armor and use bone swords, pull arms. Interesting. Alright. Sorcery skill, same name. Follow up the strong attack, the chain skill. Lunge it forward. I want to do the greatsword. But first I'm going to pour myself a cup. I fear it will come out. There we go, open. Alright, I need to hold the open button, but oh, that's hot. Sorry, I'm just using a flask at the moment, and the flask is older. And it's dropping coffee everywhere. The pressure in it instantly closes it. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, that's good to know. Sorry guys, I've made a mess on my floor. Not even my floor, my little sister's floor. I am homeless. I won't go deep. Coffee's good. Despite the fact that it's just been a bit of a bitch to get out. Next time I'll just take the lid off and pour it. It's what happens when you have a flask and you don't use it for a good year and a bit. Oh, I love the window, the door open into the kitchen. Yeah, let's rest at grace. That's ashes of war, some things. This. Let's make you magical. Does that mean if I use this, that becomes a holy weapon? But it turns my scaling down to E. Jesus. Holy damage as well. Oh, I didn't see how much cost. Plus 16 to make that. Okay. Let's test it out. Alright, I can deal with that. Yeah, that's there. Okay. Okay. Not the right thing to do. The way I wanted it to. Okay. Okay. That didn't work in any which way or form that I thought was a good idea. Yeah, I know. I've got at least till the end of the stream since my pillows are washed. When my pillows wash. So, I don't really needs to worry. Alright. But at least I found the shortcut, because it would have been a bitch just to go through all of that. And still have to go through all the other guys. Excuse me.
That's slow.
I need to think about how slow that is. A magic. Oh, okay. Should I still have some poison arrows? That might work, Sunny Jim. That might work. It's really, really hot coffee. Jesus. At least the flask works. Works. Come to him if you would. Nope, that was stupid. Still got me. Weird ass WhatsApp numbers talking to me. Get all mad. Okay, so I do get back less than I had before. That's good to know, I suppose. Come on, come to my corner. I don't like me being in my corner. I don't like you hitting me. I think we need to find a middle ground and you die. And I will spam my way to it if I need to. Highland ducks. Cool. Staunch blueses. Staunching blueses. Okay. Got a big long weapon too. Wait, is that who I gotta fight? This guy is weak to you? Alright. Let's say a prayer to Masoof. Son of a bitch! Well, I guess I'll find out when I'm going down the bloody elevator. Are you still alive? Do you come back? Oh, thank God it doesn't come back. Alright. Let's kill the bloody pooches. Lump of flesh, good to know to have. Golden rune, thank you. What's here? Chrysalis memento. And what do you do? Key item. Brooch wrapped in red velvet, memento left behind of chrysalid sacrifice for grafting. Brooch wrapped in red velvet, traces of blood are visible. Faint visible spirits convey something but their voices cannot be heard. At least it doesn't come back. What the? Oh, right, you're just one of these guys. Do, but damn, man. Forget combo. That's two down. Magic grease. Okay. I don't like it when it auto switches when I'm just trying to move the camera around, but hey ho. Looks like it could be trouble. Wooden great shield. Okay, no, I'm good with this medium shield that I got. I just need to ding it up a little bit. Nah, 37. We've got plenty of time. Sneaky, sneaky. Get more butterfly. Some gold broom in. Mushrooms. Your mama's standard pike.
Okay. Nope, didn't work. Nope, nope, okay. Fuck this, I'm going back to my grace. Sort this all out later. See you in a bit, guys. Hi ho, hi ho. Back to my grace I go. Hi ho, hi ho, hi ho. I think I'm gonna need to grind a little more for some equipment and stuff as well. Jesus. It's already down here. Okay. So I know I'm doing what I can, but what I can doesn't seem to be good enough. Where's... There we go. Okay. Woo! Ah! Eee! Yeah. Let's travel, see if we can't get any more arrows going. Lake South. Merchant Kale. To get this up, it's getting better.
Ah, always a pleasure.
You're in your full 19.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
I got 7 souls. I will see if I can take you on yet. Oh, that's what I was going to do. Nope. Okay. I might be able to do that actually. Bring these boys out and actually
don't miss my first couple of firebombs. Thing. That's what I need then. Nah, okay, I can't do this yet. I don't know. It's a shame no one's in my chat to give me advice. But yeah. I'll give it a try. Give it another one. This time, be more... better with it. Should be able to summon my wolves. I let my wolves do a lot of the hurting. Must I get him with some hits? He's countering my magic a bit. Alright, let's go halberd on halberd then. Comes to half health though. If it bleeds, it means we can kill it. it. Not no better time for this now, no. Looks like I can unheal in that radius. Just try not doing it with fire. Let's just... You can try a fire weapon, though. I don't see anything wrong with that. And a little of that.
Nope. Of course. And that disappears the moment I put it away. Just don't get hit. It's just that simple. Get Tree Sentinel. We did it! Alright, let's check out that golden halberd though. 103, blah 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 blah. Oh, it is hefty. But it's definitely a keeper. Just need a strength of 30 to wield it. In due time.
craft. I'm not interested in crafting any of those arrows. We're looking at arrows. Okay. Blooms and toxic terrain. Okay. Fine, we'll get just another 10 of those then. Need more poison bloom. We get 9 of those, so that should be. Ah, oh, sorry. Site of grace. Level up. Let's get my mind up one so we can get some more FP on the go here. And that's a point I need to do my intellect. Stuff can trail behind. Alright guys, well again, thank you very much for watching. Any follows, likes, subscribes, deeply appreciated, but not necessary because this is Elden Ring. I'm going to be playing this game anyway. But I stream now. I've been streaming for months, so it'll just be continuous. Until then, catch you in the next one. Might be later on today for me and for live and for my Twitch people who follow me on Twitch. But if you're on YouTube, it'll be out at some point in February. If you're watching this on YouTube, it's already out in February. You're a month behind. Follow me on Twitch if you want live stuff. When I meet the requirements one way or another, I'll set up a Patreon. So stuff on my catalogue can go on Patreon if you've missed it. But if it's on Twitch, it's only there for a week. And then if it's on YouTube, it's scheduled for release. All my streams are scheduled to release different Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. It's all kind of mixed and confused because I've put too much on my plate, but we'll see.